over off for Couturier in center. Couturier has it. He'll send to Voracek. Voracek holding on, waiting, fires it in front. Couturier scores! Bang, bang, just like that, the Flyers go from behind to in front of this game. Couturier the tip, and it's 3-2 Philadelphia.
Boy, Jake Voracek's made some good plays in this game, and Sean Couturier, a huge factor. Coming back after missing the two with the lower body injury, gets an assist on the last goal, and this time goes to the net, makes sure he gives Jake Voracek a target. And when Sean Couturier, because of his strength, decides to put weight on his stick, watch, down on the ice, a lot of weight on it, make sure that it can bounce off and get into the net. Well executed by both Voracek and Couturier.